Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Cynthia.
And we're the Hanyu family.
So we're going to do another request for you guys today. This one was requested by Cole Rhodes. The band is Rainbow, and the song is Stargazer plus Light in the Black, because he asked that we do them back to back. So we're going to do it that way. Oh, also, Stargazer was requested by DGS Photo, Stelios Potts, Stefan, and SPK Design One.
Yeah.
So you're getting a twofer, I guess.
Yes. Hey, nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Rainbow. We have been impressed so far.
And, yes.
We would like to hear more, so here we are. Stargazer and
A
Light in the Black by Rainbow. Very 70s. Thank you.
This is pretty rocking, huh?
It is. I love it. It's great.
Yeah.
What a great sound.
I love the guitar.
Yeah.
And I really love the vocal.
Yeah, Dio is a really great singer.
Yeah. The vocal's awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's continue.
Yeah.
Now where
This is awesome, huh?
Yeah. I wanted to comment on the guitar solo in the first song.
Yeah.
I didn't have time in the middle between songs. It was really, really well done, of course. Richie Blackmore, yeah. But of course it was well done. But I noticed there was a feel of it almost Led Zeppelin-like.
Yeah, I was going to say it feels almost like psychedelic rock.
Mm.
The first part, for
yeah.
sure.
Yeah. I felt yeah. the first song was kind of psychedelic.
Yeah.
Kind of, I would say kind of Led Zeppelin-ish.
Yeah.
And I don't yeah. know who, I don't know which one was first, you know, but I would say that one of them
influenced the other.
The other
yeah.
In some way, just just because. I know that both bands, they grab whatever they can and,
oh,
and
yeah,
try to make something of it. So, Ritchie Blackmore, you know, obviously there were a couple of songs that I noticed in the last one that we reacted to, Rainbow. So he has no problem, you know, taking pieces from whatever he hears.
I know this one I find is more drum driven than the other one, which for sounded sure, more guitar sure. driven.
Yeah, and a little closer to a more of a fast metal.
Yeah, I like this a lot, though. This is awesome. Everything they do so far that I've heard is great. So.
Yeah, no, this is great music.
Yeah, so sure. let's finish it up. I'm coming. like how they fade the video out with the music.
Yeah,
it's coming. It's really cool. But these guys, they're like a party for your ears. Like, no kidding.
Yeah, this was really, really well done. The second one I actually liked more because it felt like Deep Purple a bit more.
It really did, yeah. It's just like a party for your ears. It's so full. It's so awesome.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think I have one negative thing to say.
Such a great feel. I mean, both songs, the guitar solos are phenomenal. And I love that they use the synth so heavily as its own solo before the guitar solo in the second song. I was really impressed with that.
Yeah.
That's how you use a synthesizer in the 70s.
Absolutely fantastic. So thank you very much, everyone, for that request.
Yes.
Especially cool since you added the second half to it. That's exactly, even better.
No, it was worth it for sure.
Yeah. So thank you very much for the request. Don't forget to like us, check us out over on our Patreon page. Like and subscribe to our channel. Share with your family and friends. Click that notification bell if you don't want to miss a video. And we'll see you next time. Later.
Later.